Is not permitted on London Underground stations or trains.